two internships. I was actually a little picky and did two internships. Mm-hmm. I did the Savannah Riverside as a IT support analyst, and I did the NSA internship. And Savannah Riverside called me, and they really wanted me to start working. So I worked with them for a month. Oh, a month later, NSA called me like, hey, we need you to do a project manager. It's immediately, first day I started working with the NSA, they had hands-on work with me. They told me what I needed to do. I was actually out there doing tasks. I had like 15 soldiers underneath me, so I was able to actually support the mission, actually engage personnel, and actually learn something. So I was actually able to use NSA as a, you know, building block in my resume. I'd say one of the best things was the, you know, the opportunity to be a part of the NSA. It, being here, I thought it was going to be a graveyard, but actually helped me out because I was able to make so many connections with career fairs, and actually, you know, me being here, I wouldn't be able to get employment opportunities. So it's actually funny that me actually being here was actually beneficial, because I was actually able to gain contact information with personnel and actually reach out and, maybe get a chance to get a job outside the military.